Hey, what is up, guys? This is Godzilla218. I'm gonna be playing Minecraft at 3 AM again. I'm just gonna go ahead and do it again because I just felt like it and I was bored. Before I start this, I hope y'all have a great 4th of July. Pop fireworks, but don't get too close to them because you know if you get too close to fireworks, it'll blow you up. I think. I don't know anymore. Okay, now let's go ahead and begin. I also wanted to talk about this to y'all. The other night, how am I gonna explain this? Oh yeah, I was just watching YouTube. I'm getting trained, always coming by. I hate when it comes by. I'm doing a video because y'all could hear the train. I freaking hate it when it comes by. Why do they even put a train? You know what, I'm gonna start talking until it goes by. Gosh, train's getting on my nerves. It gets on my nerves every time I'm doing a video because I hate for y'all to hear it, and I'm not restarting. Y'all guys can see this. Okay, good. I didn't see that. Okay, I was just watching YouTube like around 4 o'clock in the morning one time, and I found this weird anime show. Or I thought it was a show, but it was some anime deal, which I watched, and at first I thought it was going to be a little too weird, but it said this lady's name and bully, so I just watched it for no damn reason. It was really interesting. It was. I hate to say it, but it was interesting. So I actually tried to find on YouTube, since it was just little clips, I actually tried to find on YouTube. I spelled the name. Oh. Fudge this crap, I'm out. Fudge this crap, I'm out. I don't think. Okay, I'm trying to make sure I don't see nobody around me. Okay. As I was saying, I tried to look it up on YouTube. Turns out it wasn't a show. It wasn't no show. It was a movie. One I found was 1 hour long, so I watched it. It was freaking awesome. Some of the moments were awesome. And it said the name again when I found it again, but this time it was 2 hours long. And I said, oh, okay, I'm going to watch it. Watch part two, because I want to know more about what happens. Well, turns out it was the same old movie, but it was 2 hours long. The whole movie, 2 hours long. I didn't go to sleep until 7 or 6 o'clock in the freaking morning. Like, completely. Try to skip it to the part where I was on. And, guys, it was emotional. Completely, the whole story was freaking emotional. Like, when it was over, I just completely started crying. If you want to know what the name is, it's called A Silent Voice. That movie is just, it'll just make me cry. But here's the sucky part about it. It wasn't in English, it was in Japanese, which I'm okay with. I don't care if it's Japanese or English. For real, like Dragon Ball Super, I know I read the English subtitles, but I used to watch it without the English subtitles. I didn't care what it said. I mostly cared about the show. Okay, let's just go ahead and just keep doing this. I don't even know where the freak I'm going. It's 4th of July, 3 a.m. Kind of scary. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, a llama. Wait, the llama is on my parents. Actually, oh wait, no, they're not. They have a cab. I mean, a baby. So they're not. Okay. I am so tired. Oh god. Something went past me. Okay. Just to prove that wasn't me. I'm exploring mostly. Do I have any food? Yeah, I do. Okay. I'm going to move this wood with this. If you're wondering why I turned it down, because I can mostly hear my voice. It's like doing the freaking rosé, down, guys. I need some soda. Place is cold. What the heck is that? It's pointing this way. What's over here? Which I thought it was pointing this way. It was leading me to a location. I am not going down there without people with me, okay? I'm not going down there by myself. Okay. Mom, is that you? Mom, don't go. Mom, I love you. How dare you don't notice me? Ugh. Give me your meat. Now, bye. Just bye. If y'all see something weird behind me, just freaking tell me. Timestamp it. I don't got no time to look back. There's Mr. Piggy. Come here. I am Godzilla. And you are my piggy that died. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Only if Placido was here. But plus, I told Placido about that movie, so we went to Amino and I linked it for him so he could watch it himself. Which he is doing right now, I think. Fucking 2 hours long. But it is good. I liked it. I just barely. Guys, I was going around in circles. What the freak? I'm back where I started. See? Fucking cross right there. I'm back where I started. Unless it was telling me something. Hair Brian might be near. Okay, guys. Do me this one little favor. Go Super Saiyan Rosé. And come into this cave. I got torches with me. I can see what's in this cave. Okay. Looks like it doesn't lead nowhere. Seems like it. So, bye. It doesn't lead me nowhere. What the freak is this trying to make? A tea? Yeah, it is. What was that? That spider dude better not be in here. If it is, I'll run out of my room like a girl. Oh, and there's the house I made. Oh, gosh. Well, as always, my 3 AM challenges are short with this face cam. If you want Placido in here, get this video 5 likes. Actually, let's give it 4 for the 4th of July. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want more 3 AM challenges, comment below. If you want Placido in one, comment below too. Say, bring Omega Blue Honda Knucklehead in here. Joking, just say, just bring Omega Blue Honda in here. So, we could do one together. Because you know how we are when we're doing 3 AM challenges. We act like we're drunk, I think. I don't know. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Please smash the like button, comment below, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!